This video tutorial shows you how a bridge framework is veneered with the help of the metal ceramic material called IPS style. Part 1. Applying and firing the opaquer. Choose the IPS style ceram powder opaquer that corresponds to the desired tooth shade. Mix the amount of opaquer powder required for the first layer with the IPS powder opaquer liquid until you achieve the desired consistency. Apply a thin wash layer with a brush on the metal framework. Agitate or vibrate the opaquer so that it settles in the micro-retentive areas. This will help to achieve a sound bonding layer between the metal and all the following ceramic layers. It's important to ensure that excess opaquer does not reach the inner aspects of crowns, since this may lead to inaccuracies of fit. Select the suitable program for firing the first opaquer layer. Make sure that the framework is adequately supported. Allow the wash-fired framework to cool down and then thoroughly clean it with the steam jet. Subsequently, dry it with oil-free air. The framework is now ready for the application of the second opaquer layer. Remove the amount of opaquer powder required for the covering layer from the jar and add it to the dried wash opaquer residue on the mixing pad. Mix the opaquer powder to the desired consistency with some of the opaquer powder liquid. For the characterization of the restoration, additionally use IPS style Ceram intensive powder opaquer and also mix it with some opaquer powder liquid until you obtain the desired consistency. Apply IPS style Ceram powder opaquer in an even and a uniform layer. Leave out areas in which IPS style Ceram intensive powder opaquer will be applied at a later stage, for example, cervical, incisal, occlusal and palatal areas. Brushes or ball-shaped ceramic instruments are particularly suitable for this purpose. It's important to ensure that the material is applied evenly and uniformly. If required, you can modify the color intensity of the IPS style powder opaquer with the IPS style intensive powder opaquer. The restoration is now ready for the second opaquer firing. The opaquer should show a full coverage, silky matte surface after firing. Check to make sure that the veneering surfaces of the alloy framework are completely covered with opaquer. Thoroughly clean the opaquer-covered metal framework using the steam jet. Once the framework is clean, you may start with the application of the ceramic.